We worked together with these students for those 9 fabulous sessions, had a blast, and are just so excited to perform this to you for you. So without further ado, please join your hands together and applause for Got Blank, Got Blank, performing their original composition for the week.
Thank you. each other. Among his many hits, this little gem that's coming up, written roughly in 1730, variously called Air on a G-string, Air 4 G-string, EP.
Yeah.
take a moment. Wilson Memorial High, these are the singing sergeants.
Thank you.
just weary to my bones. Still you don't expect to be bright and alone. We've walked so far away from home. So far away from home. I don't know a soul who's not been battered. Don't have a dream that's not been shattered or driven to its knees. But it's all right, it's all right. We've lived so well so long. Still, when I think of traveling on, I can't help but wonder what's gone wrong. I can't help but wonder what's gone wrong. And I dreamed I was dying. And I dreamed I was flying high up above. My eyes can surely see the statue. We come on a ship we call the Mayflower. We come on a ship. What good is love?
Too soon, you are old. is like the dust. Oh, the times, the glow of rose. What good am I? Heaven only knows. Thank you.
discovery for me, and I have some questions I would like to. I would like to thank our board, everyone on our board, our talented board musicians, many of whom have played tonight, and our non-musicians on the board who have worked tirelessly to help make this event happen. So I want to thank them. I want to once again thank Austin Gilbert and the singing sergeants and the singers from the Trinity Choir who helped to make these choruses happen. And I would like to very much thank this group of musicians sitting in front of you here on orchestra. You did such a wonderful job with not much rehearsal. You can't afford much rehearsal, but they did a wonderful job, and I want to thank them. All of our side musicians who did such a wonderful job on both sides of the stage, and give them all a round of applause.
Music education programs and to conduct outreach to schools, young musicians, as much as we can. It's of paramount importance to us as well that our concerts should be accessible. So that's why we offer free admission to all of our performances, except for one fundraiser that we have every year in March. And you're welcome to come to that next year. Also believe in recognizing and rewarding professional musicians for their work with us. And so we seek financial support through grants and individual donations in order to be able to pay them what they deserve, or close to it. If you share these values and you feel moved to contribute, there's information on the back of your program about how to donate. We also have envelopes in the hallway as you exit, and we would be so grateful for your support. There's also a survey inside your program, and we would really be appreciative of your feedback because it helps us in planning future events. A few last thank yous and announcements. Central United Methodist Church, where we are, has given us the space for free. We're very grateful to them. Baja Bean donated some food for our musicians. WQSV has allowed us to promote our events on the radio. And the Heifetz Institute loaned us some equipment for this evening. So we're very grateful to all of them. December 7th, we will be performing at the Stanton Public Library at their lunchtime concert at 12 o'clock, if you'd like to see us there. It's not gonna be this whole group. We can't all fit in that room, I don't think, but it'll be a few musicians from our board. And we will have a spring concert in May. So if you'd like to attend that, you can sign up for our e-newsletter or look for announcements on Facebook. And that's all I have to say. Now, we do have one last surprise song, and we would love for you all to join us in singing Let It Be. The lyrics are inside your program. And thank you so much again for coming. We hope you've enjoyed yourselves.
Thank you.